Okay, let's go ahead and finish our text. As we can see here, I've laid the darkness part over the top, and it's just a little bit, it's white, and it's not going to do us any good, really. So let's come up here and hit our hold down control, our command, and click right here in our little text document here. What we're going to do is we're going to change this color to black. What we're going to do is we're going to hold down Alt and hit Delete. Actually, first we're going to do is rasterize our text so we can actually color it like that. There we go. Alt, Delete. And there we have it. Let's go Command Deselect. And there it is. There's our darkness jumping out right there with a little background color like so. And if we want to, what we can do is we can come through here and let's actually blur this section up a little bit. Or actually, let's blur our text up a little bit. Let's go to Filter and let's say Blur. Let's Gaussian blur it just a little bit. Not too much, really. This way it looks like the light is really kicking around a lot around it. So there it is. There is your text illuminated from behind. Play around with it. Have fun and enjoy.